International Peeps Art Exhibition is a popular showcase that features art made primarily from or inspired by marshmallow peeps. And the exhibit shows sculptures of Godzilla, peeps on a video chat call, and so much more.
You must not think of them as conventional candy per se. You need to think of them as a method to an end.
In this gallery, peeps are the art and they're the medium. It's the 13th annual International Peeps Exhibition. Some of the art here is made out of food, but you don't want to eat it. These peeps have been painted and glued. However, that doesn't stop hungry visitors from trying them.
Every now and then we'll come in and we'll find a peep is missing, and we know somebody's either taken it or chomped on it.
There are 162 entries to the gallery and competition this year. The art must be made out of peeps or about peeps, so it can be like this diorama or a painting of peeps. Winners get the golden peep. While it is a competition, it's not really about winning or prizes. It's about making art in a different way.
I like it because of the happiness that it brings to people.
This peep art is just fun and colorful. My favorite was the peeps roasting what looks like other peeps over the fire. The gallery helps usher in the beginning of spring. There are peeps camping, peep animatronics, and even peeps on a video chat call. Plus, this year, there's an entire section about the invasion of Ukraine.
So there are many pieces about freedom and rights, and then recreation. So people are speaking to all aspects of their life here.